Let me take that sweet home cat.
Hey, it's much better to go to bed.
Hey, Timothy, let me lick your asshole.
That's nasty, Spike, on the phone!
Come on, Tim, you know you like it.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm gonna give you a rim job, Amory. Amory, I know you like Uncharted. Let me be an infant Drake and come grab you away. You know, tonight, man, it could be the Last of Us. Just us, you know? How much you come home, girl? Come. I know you like playing Grand Theft Auto. Well, my Grand Theft Auto is to steal your virginity. Have you been listening to us? Are you away from
come
your
on,
mic right now?
Listen now. You know you want to get raped.
Are you AFK? Are you AFK?
I am AFK.
I swear to God, you better not go AFK when you're sucking my dick. I swear to God.
Yeah, you better not just leave me out in the middle of sucking my dick. You better make me come, bitch.
Emily, you can get on your knees.
They only need to suck my dick.
I can't get over how much Hayden sounds like him. That's just.
Hey, so you're the practice in the sound like Taylor Kelly.
Yo, oh.
I go to the Olympics for a Taylor Kelly impersonation.
No, please. I need to record this nigga, and I'm gonna show Taylor.
How would it be better if you held your nose?
I can't wait.
Hey, Diamante, you ever seen TK get mad or something? It's the funniest shit. Like everything on his face gets small, like, except his nose. Like, his nose gets bigger.
This isn't even my final form.
Like, that's how you beat him in tennis, so you just make him mad, he gonna start fucking up.
Be like, hey, Tyler, you ugly.
Like, everything on his face gets smaller, like, his eyes get smaller, his mouth gets so small. It looks like a cartoon character,
just,
like, an anime character. And they get
just
mad.
Go out there and start
playing. I'm an anime character, I love anime.
Just get out there and start playing, and then, like, come on, Taylor, what's the problem? You can't keep up with
Emery.
Taylor.
Emery. You remember that time he stopped in the middle of a match to go take a shit? Son, he was winning that match and he stopped the match in the middle of it to go take a shit and he ended up getting his ass beat.
Did he really say, I gotta go to the bathroom?
He said, Coach, can I stop the match? I need to go to the bathroom.
Come on. Hey, dog, like me and John, we used to roast TK so much. Son, we had niggas from other schools coming in and help us roast. Low key. Amber, you remember
me.
That, huh?
I'm
me and John used to
crazy
with
everyone in the world.
Calvin, I swear to God, when I bring a gun to school, I'm gonna shoot you first.
The first person I'm gonna shoot, I'm gonna shoot Anne-Marie.
I'm gonna shoot Anne-Marie
in the pussy. With my dick.
Anne-Marie, why won't you tell me yes? Come on, man, please don't.
Come
on,
Anne-Marie, tell me yes.
Semen.
I just wanna shoot you up with my dick.
Look, this demon. Look, I take back everything.
You wanna take my white bullets in your pussy?
Just go on a date with me once. Come on, please. You don't even have to look at me. I can blindfold you the entire way. If you feel something.
Oh, yeah, that BDSM.
I'm gonna have to go kill that dude.
If you kill Taylor Kelly, it'll just make me even more famous because then I'll just sound like him more.
I will be the one and only Taylor Kelly.
I will make a court called Taylor Kelly.
The winner is the one that can sound like Taylor Kelly the best. That's
the I'm the best. Cause I am Taylor Kelly.
You are the best. You are the best. You're Taylor Kelly for sure.
Yeah.
I hate it. Congratulations on the band, man.
No, yeah,
on the
band. Huh?
I say first chair breath.
Oh my god, son. That just reminded me, son. In the middle of the concert, son, they were like, Taylor Kelly has a solo in our band, and literally all he did was he took his clarinet down and was like, oh! I was like, that's not a solo.
I got a solo that plays one note.
No, like, he didn't even play. He didn't even play, like, he just did, like, a scream. Like, he was like, oh, and then freaking Adam was like,
Happy New Year, Emery.
Emery, how about we make a New Year together in bed? Come on, girl. You know you want all this red rocket semen.
Red rocket semen, what the fuck?
Come on, Emery, girl. You mean to tell me you had a ritual of the first and gratified before you give it to me?
Better not be getting fucked on Grand Theft Auto, because I want to be the first one to fuck you.
I watched you have sex with that hooker. Like she said you had a penis.
I watch you
true?
Masturbate at night.
I watch you at night. I put a camera on your
pants.
I can watch you at night. Emery, I'll be looking at you on that tennis court, girl.
Yeah.
Diva.
You see that penis right behind you? It has a camera on it.
Emery, if you want me to tell you the truth, I only joined tennis just to talk to you. No, just to look at you. Because I'm too scared to talk to you.
Devontae, I just realized I'm straight.
Yeah, I know, but I was ready to quit, but I'm starting to get on you.
Devontae, I got all this on YouTube.
I saw you trying out, and I was like, please, Emery, make it. Please, I want to talk to her so bad.
Please, Emery. Please, I want to talk to your agent ass.
Come on, Emery, right now. Emery, please, give me that cat. I love the way that sounds. Is that how you sound when you moan?
You know you want to be Emery Kelly.
This guy.
Like, you know you want to be Emery Kelly, what the fuck?
That nigga sounds just like him, son.
I could imagine him walking up to you. Hey, Emery Kelly, hi.
Nah, but the way Taylor is, it'd be Taylor Frisbee.
Frisbee. Nah, dog.
How do you like the sound of that, Emery?
Hey, dog. Like the first time I joined the team and they said TK, I was like, dog, that's a cold ass name. Who the fuck is TK? They said that's Taylor Kelly. I said, never mind, my nigga. Never mind. Never mind.
Whenever I heard Taylor Kelly, I was like, what? That's two first names.
Hey, look, hey, come on, nigga. What's your last name, bro? Stop playing with me.
Exactly, like, well, come on, bro. Kelly can't be your last name. Come on, come on, play with that.
Kelly's my
wait,
last name.
Your name's
name.
Taylor?
No, you got two girl names, my nigga.
It's true. They're both girl names. Like, hold up. Taylor, girl name. Kelly, girl name. Both first names. So where's the girl at?
I have a small dick. There it is. I just want you to. I have a rare disease that makes my penis turn inside out, so it's inside of my stomach, so I have a vagina. My red rocket. That's why my parents named me Taylor Kelly and gave me two girl names.
Emery, I swear to God, girl, the curtain master drapes. Come on, Emery, you know you want to stick that controller right up your ass.
Emery, I have to ask you, does your curtain match your drapes? Like, my curtain matches my drapes, because I'm Taylor Kelly. I'm a redhead.
I'm an orange hand.
No, they are Emery.
Does the curtain match the carpet?
Oh, you just got low like a little bit. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
Oh my this God, girl says she ain't got no. That means there's no hair.
You got the marble floors. Oh my god. You got the marble floors. You got the marble floors.
You got the wax floors. You got the PE floors.
You got the PE floors. I'm cleaning the floors after I fuck her. Girl, wanna lick your floor?
I left a slide of candle across that one.
Please, please take my virginity. No one else will.
Anne-Marie, I'm gonna go. Anne-Marie, I'm gonna go up to TK and be like, "Hey, you know, Anne-Marie was like, I kind of want low key fuck him."
Dude, invite Kyle. Oh my god.
Nah, this is a good session for you.
Doing a match in front of his face. Oh yeah, the oh yeah, like the match before the finals. Dog, I was roasting me and we had this fine Santa Mar girl, son. She came up to me. And she was like, "What are you guys doing? You're pretty funny." I was like, "Oh, thank you. You know, we roasting that ugly ass nigga over there." She's like, "Can I join?" Like, I was like, "Yeah, you can join, fine ass girl."
Piemonte, where's Stinkian's mountain?
That's gone.
Damn it.
Like, for real though, we had like a Santa Mar girl come up there. Like, she was so fine, son. That Santa Mar girl.
She had a fat ass. No, she had that fat ass. Emery got mad because I looked at that fat ass. You're that fat. I know you're jealous, baby. I know you're jealous, baby.
That man said,
"You're that fat pussy."
He clapped. He clapped. Oh my god, it's like the most fun I've ever had in a PlayStation party, just not even playing anything.
I'm gonna wake up tomorrow, Jesus, my ass fucking sore because I'm laughing so much.
I'm Tanner Kelly. So, Emery, I heard that you didn't have any carpet. Can I rub my hand? Can I ejaculate on your floors? Good, you have granite floors, so it won't hurt when your face is rubbing against it. Oh, my penis is inside out! Hey, Kyle, I'm Taylor Kelly. Come on, you need to join in on the roasting of Taylor Kelly. Come on, Kyle, you know you want some of this Taylor Kelly dick. You walked into a Taylor Kelly. We have three Taylor Kellys in the party. They call me the TK. They call me the Red Rocket. That's what I do with Tim. Instead of saying your mama, I say your daddy. Tim, yeah. Why you went to my house? You ate my ass in basketball because I sunk.
He didn't pass it back to me because he knew what the fuck it was.
I'll
block him if he tried to shoot.
Calvin, I don't know about you. I don't know about you, Calvin, but I grew up playing basketball.
Oh, yeah. Go back to smite.
Nigga, you shaped like a basketball.
Ah, you got me!
Nigga, your dick is shaking like a basketball.
Hey, Emery, my balls are as big as a basketball. Come suck them.
Nigga, my balls are the size of a bowling ball. My balls are the size of a tuba ball.
He sounds like he's up.
Emery, come to Honor Band this weekend. I'll make you lose your virginity.
Emery, you can see how big my balls are. They're the size of a tuba bell.
Oh, God.
Hey, I'm Curly Depression. I'm Taylor Kelly, and I have the ball the size of a tuba bell.
Oh, my God, son.
You might say, why'd you stop the queue?
I can bring you for a good time.
Diamante, why don't you stop the camera, man? I want to play some games.
Emery, my balls grow bigger every single time I look at you. So did my dick, because I'm getting hard. Emery!
Throw up, come on, throw up in my mouth. You know I like it.
Emery, everybody be quiet. Emery. In all seriousness, I want you to close your eyes, and I want you to just imagine that Taylor Kelly is at your house. He pulls out his pants, he grabs your head, and you just start sucking.
Put on your pants, Emery. I want to suck your hand. Stop yelling, Mike. I can't hear you. Give me a head.
Please, eat my dick.
Oh, Diamante, press the accept button so we can play Jounce.
I'm just
you're not doing anything. Emery. Were you doing something to my dick?
I did accept it, just like Emery's gonna accept my dick.
Oh my God. Emery, I just want you to just imagine that you just slobbing on it too. He's out here doing the man mozum. Oh. He grabs you by that ponytail and he just
yuck.
Alright, I'm done. I'm going to bed.
No, Tim, no!
Tim, don't leave, my dude!
Come on! Oh shit, I snorted!
Anne-Marie, and then I want you to imagine, he grabs you by the neck,
snorted
he picks
in
you
so
up,
long.
he picks you up by the neck, and he throws you on the kitchen counter, and he just...
That boy ain't even that strong, he can't even lift that...
Anne-Marie, help me,
Emery, you gotta stand up and throw yourself against the kitchen counter.
Shit! I'm glad it's so bad, I'm snorting!
I'm crying over here, so Jesus.
I haven't snorted when I laughed in so long.
Emery, please.
Come on, Emery, you just gotta pleasure my dick. Oh, right there on the head.
Emery. Like,
oh my God, Neymar,
he's gonna grab you by that ponytail too.
Emery, I think the condom went inside my stomach with my penis.
Oh my God.
Emery, how you put this on? How do you put this on? People mistake my dick for my belly button all the time. Emery, I think I have crippling depression. But my penis does it, so I need you to pay attention to it.
I feel like y'all are making Emery have crippling depression with all this.
I'm pretty sure we're giving Anne-Marie depression. Oh my God, a mastery 10 Thanatos at 4,186
kills. We're giving Anne-Marie
you might have to take a screenshot of that.
No, she don't.
Oh, it's too late. I'm fucking too late.
I took a screenshot.
Anne-Marie, don't get off the controller now.
Anne-Marie, you
didn't... Diamante, oh my God, I'm lagging. Diamante, I don't even know if I can be able to play the match.
They call me TKD.
Diamante, where am I on your map? Screen.
Is he?
You're at the mana camp.
Let's see.
It's too red. What do you mean it's too red?
My dick
is perfectly white.
That's just the hair. My dick hair's a red.
My dick hair's a purple. My dick hair's purple. I'm an alien.
I'm from the planet Vegeta.
I'm really white, but you know, my penis is black, Emery. I'm telling you, it's black. It's not as big as a black cat, but it's black.
The game. Case, get off the Wi-Fi.
TK, get off the Wi-Fi. You were like, oh yeah, that thing is big. I'm oh yeah. I remember that.
Oh my god, Jesus.
Today. Oh, you were a little. I knew you were looking at my dick. I knew you were.
I called it, guys.
Diamante, am I cutting out?
You were.
Nope.
Mike. It almost killed you. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. It was so good that it almost killed you. That's an accomplishment.
That's an accomplishment.
I drove back so far into the back of your head that
you
were not
even really
mad.
I was making honor band.
I thought you were possessed. You lost so much control. I thought you thought my dick was a guy. Emery.
Emery. God, my dick is 12 inches dead. Long.
Minus 12.
Oh my god.
Minus 18 inches long. Or tiny. Emery, come on. Notice me, girl. You noticed me last night. Emery, I want you to suck on my sausage. Help. Right,
you
now.
See the word? The word cooch can be spelled with a K. So
TK?
When they call me
my name
TK,
is Taylor Kelly,
they call me Total Cooch Destroyer.
Total Cooch Destroyer. Total Cat Destroyer.
See, Amante, I just realized I didn't buy any items.
Total Cat Destroyer. That's me, TK. Taylor Kelly.
Are we annoying?
Hey,
you?
Come on, man.
Are we annoying?
I was doing you so hard last night, Emery, that your vagina went meow.
It went wrong.
It went.
It growled at me. I swear.
I killed you like Mufasa with my dick.
You know you want to suck my balls the size of a tuba bell.
Why do you sound so much like that, dude?
I don't fucking know. I guess I've tried to make his voice so many times that I know how to make it sound like him.
Emery, we have marching snow, and
our marching snow was seen with Little Red Riding Hood.
And my dot was, your dot was my penis, and you did not make it. Your middle tower is under attack. You like this dick? I know. You like my dick? I knew it. And you have
to baby.
Where's the blow, baby?
I don't even think Anne-Marie's even listening to us. Anne-Marie.
Oh my god, Jesus.
I swear to god, this is the You know she hears it.
Try to back up.
Yeah, she hears it. I thought she just said everyone screaming.
Emery!
Hey, Diamante, hey,
I'm screaming this. What if Taylor Kelly comes and watches the YouTube video?
Yeah. Hey, Diamante. Diamante, answer me, Diamante.
Yeah. What do you want?
What's up, man?
Hey, man, what's up?
I'm doing good, man.
Hey, Diamante.
Hey. Forever, we will talk like this. We will talk like this every time we get on PlayStation. Okay? Hey, when we get back to school, would you go up to Taylor Kelly? I'm Taylor Kelly.
Hey, I'm so glad I don't feel that dude no more.
Where'd that girl go? Come here, Scylla, fuck! Jesus!
Alright.
We need must
No! 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 Devontae, help me!
The girl's running away from me. Devontae, this is
help me,
first
please!
Time it's ever
help me!
Oh my god, hey, no, I'm so sorry, I failed you. I broke the rules.
It's alright, man. You broke the rules for a good reason. Help! Help!
Hey,
help!
Help!
Emery! There's nothing in your wallet except for
you got a condom in your wallet.
I told you to carry an extra small condom just for me. Go on. Why don't you do this to me?
I swear to God, just because we're roasting Taylor Kelly and I'm streaming, he's just gonna so happen to find my YouTube channel and watch this video.
Hey, nah, go to school. Go to school, right? And
oh
give me that link.
You were laughing just now. I know you heard us.
I'm gonna name this video Roasting Taylor.
Roasting Taylor Kelly, put his old name.
I know you heard us talking to you.
Make sure.
Nah, he might commit suicide, though. He might commit suicide, though.
Why are you lying, baby? You stop listening when I stuck my dick in your ear.
Come on, Amory.
You know you want to. Amory, don't do me like that, baby girl.
Come on, baby girl. You know what you do.
I want condoms for you. Come on, girl. Don't do me like that.
Oh, no.
Girl, you're on the pill. Emery, are you denying me because you're on your period? Is that why?
You're off your period, Emery. Come on, just suck the fun back in.
Are you on your period? Is that why you're ignoring me?
Stop ignoring me, Emery. Yes, I have a $1 steam card, bitch.
Oh my god.
Emery told me that you were nice to guys like me. Is that true?
Did I really miss
Hayden,
him?
Bro. Hayden, bro, just keep talking, dog. Just keep talking, baby.
I'll just keep talking. Oh, motherfucker, goddamn, Thanatos killed me. Ah, Demonte, you died. You broke the rules. Oh no, Odin broke the rules.
Demonte, I'm not gonna tell you my Minecraft password. Your middle tower is Emery, I'll give you my Minecraft password. You know what you should do? You should stop ignoring me. I want you, baby.
I want you, baby girl.
Emery, come on, Emery. You're getting out of my penis next year? No, you're not.
I'm 317 resolution.
Fuck Emery. Pay attention to me. I'm
Taylor Kelly. You need to pay attention to
TK. CKD,
remember.
They call me Total Coach Destroyer for a reason. Emery. I'm only too big. Emery, can you do me a favor and grow a carpet for me so I can carpet drag you?
Oh my god. Oh god. This video's gonna get banned.
I want you to be a rim job, baby.
Kyle, what the?
TK don't need no YouTube revenue.
I got bands, baby.
Oh shit!
Emery, go on, make my dick wet for just a second, please. Just the game.
Hey, Emery.
Emery, please. Emery, my dick smells like pre-cum.
Emery, if you're not gonna let me do it in your vagina, let me do it in your butt. I'm gonna let my firm butt.
Well, there she goes.
Good. Dog.
God, I'm laughing at your butt.
The pre-cum guy.
No, I think it was so let me do it in your butt.
Oh, dog, we didn't invite Van, dude.
Oh, shit.
Van can talk in his normal voice and he'll sound like Taylor Coach.
You got a point.
Dog, she got offline, son. She got offline completely. She turned off the entire shit.
No, she didn't.
I lied.
Hey, you should spam her with party
advice. No. Emery is still in the car, dude.
Oh my god! She won.
Calvin, go in the game chat.
Join the party, Emery. Come on, Emery. You gotta join the party, Emery.
It's the rules. It's the rules.
Join the party, Jesus, Tanaka, goddamn!
It's a small condom and everyone won't let me use it, so how about you let me pop up in there, booty
hole? Okay.
You might say Thanatos is like raping.
What?
Thanatos is raping.
Oh yeah, I know that.
Emery, when you need fun.
Hey, let's change this on Van, y'all. Hey, let's change this
let's
on call. Van.
I heard you got a girlfriend. How about you put it down and get some real TK?
Oh yeah, the TK is. Oh yeah. Oh come on, Emery. Why are you gonna leave the party like that?
They call me total. Totally kissing dick. That's why they call me TKG.
Oh Jesus, yeah. He's raping.
He's raping. Run. Oh, he's gonna take that axe for asshole.
Yo.
Literally, Ben, you go on my YouTube channel, you will see 3 hours of just roasting Taylor Kelly.
It's 3 hours?
I don't know how long it is, because I started the video like when me and Diamante went to Smite.
Oh, we were still doing it then.
Yeah, and we were doing it when we were playing GTA. No, this started when Diamante and Calvin were fighting on GTA for the first time.
Son, how
that was like 2 hours ago.
I started talking about it in tennis, I think.
Oh yeah, because I was like, if it makes you feel any better, Calvin, I'll beat Anne-Marie in GTA tennis.
Yeah, and I was like, I'm Taylor Kelly and I play tennis.
Because Emery was like, Taylor is, she was like, Taylor's a little bit better than me in tennis. I was like, what? Taylor Kelly? I'm trying to shut you down, my nigga. You ain't going nowhere.
Shut her down. Shut her down.
Yo, he's dead already.
No, I meant her.
Oh.
Hey, spam Emery with them invites.
I got you. Me too. Shoot. And I got my abs hurting too. Fuck. I stuck my own dick down my throat. It felt so good.
I'm going to win.
I'm Taylor Kelly. I swear, just saying that is fucking funny.
Hey,
Just go watch my video and you'll see.
Just listen to Hayden.
Emery, we're done.
Listen to me,
we're
man.
Done.
I sound just like Taylor Kelly.
Yeah, just watch the video, man. Just watch the video. Yeah,
literally,
so
you gotta watch the video. We've been roasting this man for like an hour.
Hey man. I'm about to text you my number, son. Like, send me that link. You got to, bro.
Yeah. Send me that link.
Send me that link, though. Hey man.
That was like the funniest. Oh my god. Like,
Ben, you don't get to get put into the YouTube channel. You don't get to.
Oh, you bastard.
It's the rules.
You're not there for 10.
You can't break the rules.
You can't break the rules.
The one that got me was the rules part. Like, it's the rules. You're breaking the rules.
All the rules. You got all the rules.
You can't break the rules, man. Don't kill yourself, Tim. You won't. No balls.
No balls. Come on. My tuba balls.
You don't have my tuba balls, man. Come on. Get the tuba balls, bitch.
That nigga has life still like crazy.
God, hurt my throat, Jesus.
Emery, you were laughing at first until the subject switched on you.
Yeah, until we start talking about you, you won't be all mad about it.
I couldn't put it in your booty.
We're done. We're sorry, Emery. We're done.
We're done.
That's it.
Ben, let me give you the rim job. Ben, let me lick your penis hole.
Chill.
Oh my god.
It's the rules. Let me lick it.
Chill, Calvin.
Oh my god, just hit that man one more time.
I'm sorry, Hayden. I don't have any damage items.
Goober.
Here, Goober. Get the roll.
I'm laughing so fucking much. I've never laughed so much and snorted in like 3 years.
I'm a goober. You're a goofy goober, yeah.
Get her.
I'm gonna record Taylor where he's mad, so you gonna see how everything on his face gets smaller.
I'm mad!
Hands.
Oh my god.
You are mean.
Girl, you're
mad!
You were laughing. You were laughing when I was roasting the hell out of TK last season.
Come on,
Emery.
You know we think you're laughing. Wait, what? You know what we're talking about.
Oh my god, this dude is a clown.
Where the fuck is the Bull Demon King?
He sounds exactly like him, that's the way he's fired.
Hey, man, go on and start a conversation with Taylor like that.
Oh, I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it. Come on, I'm Taylor. Hey, Taylor. How's it going? All good? Yeah.
You should be like, this is how I saw when I'm congested. I just congested, man. Just bear with me here.
God damn it, Diamante, you stole my kill, you little bitch. Probably gotta go get Thanatos before he kills Odin. Alright, I'm gonna go to H-Way. Oh no, he killed Odin.
Alright, I'm gonna be Hayden.
There we go.
Amory knows. Amory knows all last season. When me and John was roasting TK all the time, she'll be the one right next to us laughing all the time. She knows she would.
I don't like hearing that dude's voice and makes me cringe all the time, just like Vance does.
I used to roast the hell out of TK. Man, that's why I want you to join the tennis team this year, man. So me and you can roast that nigga all day.
Amory knows she laughs at almost everything.
He's not. I can beat him, and I'm garbage.
Well, my name is because we're bad this year.
Shut your ass up. Not the football team. You better chill right now.
The football team is trash.
The swim team is trash.
Hey, we made it to the second round of the playoffs. I don't want to hear it.
But shit, what?
Help! Help me! Help me, please!
Boy, they don't even have a school and they whooped us.
Help! 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 Help!
Ben! Shut the hell up, fucking Taylor Haley on you, boy!
What is he gonna do? He's gonna be like, the band's the best boy in this school!
I'm gonna pull down your pants, I'm gonna lick your dick off!
Anybody that doesn't think the band's the best boy in the school can suck my red pubes! I'm gonna suck my carpet!
I'm gonna kill Taylor. It's been like this for the last hour and a half, my dude.
I'm tired of this shit. I had to deal with rooming with that dude last year, and I gotta hear his voice from y'all.
That's right, man. I'm your worst nightmare. And I'm your best dream, too. Your wet dream.
Oh my god.
Great, now it's just to me, huh?
So nasty! I'm so nasty.
Man, my nigga, man. Hey, man. Hey, you better text that number right now that I sent you. And you better give me that link.
Yeah, send that link and, like, you know, like, DM me that link.
I would send it in the group chat with everybody in the party. Send that. Send that.
We need that. I got you.
Emery, you know you gonna watch it too, even though
you know you gonna watch it, cause you ain't got nothing else to do but play your damn PC game. Ooh, mini golf and Taylor's coming.
Mini golf on PC.
Calvin, you better watch it. You better stop insulting my lady. I'll kill you. Y'all must know I'm the best at mini golf.
Oh my god, why are we starting this again?
Amory, I'll let you download Minecraft.
I'll give you all my mods for Minecraft.
I'll even give you the one that makes you run faster.
Why has nobody bought one of the sex mods yet?
An ally has been slain.
I don't give a fuck. Her and Taylor will be the only two people trying to report the video.
Everybody else in bed will laugh at it.
I'm Taylor.
Hey guys, hey, why aren't you listening to me? Hey guys.
Hey, nah, we're gonna give Taylor so much fame.
Yeah, that dude gonna go viral.
Taylor, my voice is raspy today, so this is how I sound. How are you doing today, Taylor? My name is Taylor Kelly.
I don't give a damn about Jacoby.
I'm Taylor Kelly, and I approve this message. I will beat Jacoby's ass. You know what else I'll beat up?
I'm not even gonna say it.
Hey, I just got the link from Hayden Diaz.
Yup, I just got the link.
Where's the link? Send it to me, bro. Where's the link?
To Google
your phone number.
Where's the link? Hey, where's the link? Give it here. Where's the link?
Give me your phone number.
It's live right now. It's live right now.
Oh, it's live right now? Oh.
Where is the link? Give me the link.
Give me your phone number.
I sent it in the PSN.
What? When you did that? I don't see it. I got you. Hang on. I'm typing it in. I'm working on it. Look here, little Demonte, little bitch. You better stop making fun of me, little bitch ass. Huh? Oh, shit. I'm typing it in. Look, just look up Toxic Bacon 28 on YouTube and you'll see the video. I sent it to you in the PlayStation party. Oh, we lost? What the fuck?
Darren started playing and he's like, come on, Taylor, what's the problem? You can't keep up with
me. Emery. Remember that time he stopped in the middle of a match to go take a shit? he was winning that match. He stopped the match in the middle of it to go take a shit and he'll get his ass beat.
Did he really say, oh, you gotta go to the bathroom?
I gotta go take a shit. Okay, Coach, can I go take a shit?
Hey, dog, like me and John, we used to roast TK so much, so we had niggas from other schools that help us roast, low key.
Amber, you're my friend. I'm everyone in the world. I swear to God, when I bring a gun to school, I'm gonna shoot you first. I'm gonna shoot Amber.
Hey, son, that better stay on YouTube forever.
It is. I'm not deleting that.
Emery, why was it all yes? Come on, man. Please, come on.
That's right, Mr. Emery, right there, right there.
Look,
dog. Hey, it would be funny like if you put in the description, Taylor Kelly number one. You put your name in Taylor Kelly number two. You put one of our names in Taylor Kelly number three.
When the video finishes tonight, when it posts, I'm gonna put that in the description. Oh my god. Who is watching it so loudly?
Hey guys.
I can't even make the voice anymore.
Oh, Amory, we about to get on your ass.
Come on, girl. Kelly cost.
I can't do the voice no more, dude. My throat hurts so bad.
If we come to the town, I'm Taylor Kelly and I'm famous.
The fuck, Tim? It is in the video. It's just very, very, very quiet. Actually, no, I don't think her voice is in there. Hey, Marie, why? You don't get it because your voice wasn't shared.
Taylor Kelly's gonna come suck your dick.
Oh my god, you're gonna get me beat up by Taylor Kelly! Ooh, a redheaded man! Hey, Van, I didn't even know you were even in here. I don't think he's gonna watch the video to this point. Damn, Tim.
God damn, Tim, why you gotta roast me like that? Come on, Amory, why you gotta have your voice in that chair?
That's how you know Jadrian's in a party when you hear that beep noise. That was probably me. Fucking serious?
Like the match before the finals. No, I was roasting me and A.
I did not know it only shows my voice.
She came up to me and she was like, "What are you guys doing? You're pretty funny." I was like, "Oh, thank you. We roasting that ugly ass nigga over there." She's like, "Yeah, you're such a fine ass guy."
Devontae, where's Sleepy's mountain?
Hey, hey, Van. You know I had to find a way to put some type of girl in the damn video, huh?
Like, for real though, we had like a
7-month break. I didn't know my PlayStation, I mean, my music was so loud.
She had a fine, she had a fat ass. No, she had that bad ass.
Yo, on the
why didn't no one tell me when I was on the PlayStation menu that he only heard me?
On the live stream, you just caught it.
I'm Taylor Kelly. So, Emery, I heard that you didn't have any copy. Can I run my
shit? Hey, you cut it off when you opened the PlayStation menu.
I didn't know it did that shit.
You fucked up, Taylor Kelly. Ah, oh, my penis is inside. Ah!
Boy! Well, now I know every time I open the PlayStation menu, it cuts it off.
Oh my god, you had the PlayStation menu open for so long.
Hey, I did.
That was just you. That was just you.
We know what? I'm the one who sounds like him the most.
We have three Taylor Kellys in the party.
That's oh stupid. God, why would PlayStation do that shit?
They call me the TK. They call me the Red Rocket.
That's all he was just saying. They call me the Red Rocket. Hey, hey, it's okay, guys. Hey, it's okay. Because I've been recording the whole time on a video. I've been doing it the whole time.
Have you really?
You got a back. Yeah, we got a backup,
we
y'all.
We got a backup. It's
okay,
all
good. We got a backup.
We got a backup, though.
The jurors capture Anne-Marie's voice.
That's up to her. She got the setting for it.
Oh, dang. She doesn't.
Oh, wait, I did go in the game chat one time, so that might help. I don't know.
What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
That was you whenever Emery was younger, Mike. She was like, I'm with God. Oh, D-Rock, you perfect sense for you play
it's a roll. It's a roll. Bring the roll. It's a roll. It's
a roll. Calvin, you got a YouTube channel?
I used to have one. Why you ask if I got a YouTube channel, dog?
What are you gonna do with this? This video?
Yeah, I might just record on my phone like all the best parts. Then that bitch. I do have a YouTube channel. I do have a YouTube channel.
Can't bring the wrong.
Post it on there. They send us on a link.
No. Oh, yes, Kyle. That boy ain't even that strong.
Diamante, after the Smite match, I had the PlayStation menu open for a while.
A long time.
Hey, as long as you got the it's the rules part, that's golden.
DMI. My God.
I don't even think Emery didn't listen to it.
It was like, Emery, come make my dick wet.
Oh my God, Emery! Emery, you're about to die. Emery, you're about to die. Emery, you're about to die. Emery, you're gonna die.
Chasing Sulla through the jungle, and I was like, Hayden was like, where'd that girl go? I was like, she's running away from me just like every other girl.
Hey, you know, it's kind of funny if I could watch this video and then see your slideshow.
Oh my God. If only we could. Like, just the profanity was just too bad to put that in.
What? When?
Oh, Zach.
You're gonna buy these.
Buy Taylor Kelly a new dick.
Oh my God. Here we go again.
Hey. You're gonna buy me a strap on.
Listen to me. Don't be like every other girl. Listen to me.
Listen to me. Don't run. No. Don't run.
Don't run. Don't struggle.
Don't struggle.
Where's she gonna struggle from?
Exactly!
Hey, Emery, can you just like throw yourself onto the kitchen table? Please?
Good luck.
Emery, I know my voice is a lot to listen to, but just close your eyes and open your heart and let the Taylor Kelly sleep in. And then my dick slide right in there.
I can't make the voice anymore. My throat is killing me. Taylor Kelly's dick went down my throat.
No, Ben, the worst part was whenever we got Hayden's nephew to do it. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I didn't even get that part of the video. That's whenever Anne-Marie was in on it. She's like, the best part would be if your cousin did it. And so we were like, hey, she gotta do
what
it.
What do you want? What do you want?
Like,
what do you want? What do you want?
Hayden, he called your cousin your
nephew, nigga.
I said nephew.
I'm talking
cousin. I said nephew.
Nigga, it's his bedtime, my nigga. Don't call that nigga back.
I'm gonna call Taylor Kelly.
Guys, come here.
Do you think that, hey, if he doesn't hear our name, do you think that he wouldn't recognize whose voices they are?
It's too late. We already called each other's names like every
single Yeah, we already called
each
other's names too much.
It's not like it's gonna matter.
I know,
matter,
but
like
if we show him a part that like where we didn't say our names.
Hey, bro, look what I found on YouTube.
This toxic making guy really does not like you.
it just so
oh my
happens
God,
that they have.
Why doesn't he
just
like
happens
me? I'm
that they called
good
that they said Kelvin. They said Kelvin. I don't know who this Kelvin is. It's a coincidence. He's on the tennis team? I cannot believe that. That's such a
good thing. They didn't say Anne-Marie, they said Marianne for an hour.
They didn't say Hayden, they said and Caden.
They said Caden instead of Calvin.
Yeah.
They said
hey,
Kyler,
Loki?
Not Kyle.
Hey yo, Loki, guys, in middle school, I was testing my acting skills. I went to school and I said, oh, I'm not Calvin, I'm his twin brother Caden. And a lot of people believe me, son. They're like, oh, well, you tell that nigga Kelvin, get back, man. Tell him this, this, and that. Like, all right, bro. Like, I was talking differently. I acted differently. It was so beautiful. They all believe me. They thought I was a twin brother named Caden.
You came back to school. I was like, hey, bro, we met your brother, Caden.
Yeah, they were like, hey, my nigga, where Caden at? I was like, yeah, my nigga, he back in Lutchen. I was like, oh, man, that nigga was cool. I was like, yeah, I know, right? That's my brother, dog.
Taylor Kelly's your brother, too.
Yeah, Taylor Kelly.
Oh, Jesus.
Call me. Loki's
trying to help you. I'm
going
to die.
Invisibility is scripting. It's scripting.
He's scripting your own Diamante.
It's the rules. In the rules, follow the rules. I misinterpret the rules.
It's the rules, you can't kill me.
You can't kill me now.
I heard Filipinos have cakes. Is this true? You're Filipino, I thought you were Asian.
He doesn't even know what cakes are.
I bet you're Asian.
Oh God, I'm
talking about what those cakes do, though? Give me them Filipino cakes. Amory, can you show me your cakes one time?
Amory, show me that whipped cream.
Amory, how do you bake your cakes?
You bake your babies in an oven.
Amory,
hey, Amory, were you blushing this entire time, or are you just like green?
I would be green.
Okay,
as fuck.
Stop lying. Stop lying. Stop
you know lying. You want this red dick in your face?
Oh my god.
Jesus you know Christ.
You know you want this Taylor Kelly cream.
You know what? This TK.
What?
You know, TK could stand for Titty Kisser if you wanted to. Do you not love the little beat cubs you got?
Oh, fucking Jesus.
Because he's still streaming.
He's still fucking streaming. Come
on, come on. My name's Marvin. My name is Tyler. I'm Taylor's brother.
I'm not Taylor. I'm male, guys.
I'm Taylor. I'm Taylor's brother.
He's like, I'm Tyler. Hey, I'm Tyler.
I'm Tyler.
Hi, I'm Tyler.
Hold up. Let's switch. Let's switch the gears here.
Hi, I'm Todd Foot. Let me mark time for you real quick. Nigga, that shit ain't funny, man. Bring it back to Taylor.
Oh, no. You gotta bring it back to Taylor. Taylor's more funny.
Awesome real stuff, son. That dude, we were in band camp, son, and like it was freshman camp. And that was like my time. And so we were marking time, this dude was like,
one, two, three,
four. No one was like, son, what are you doing?
I'm Taylor Kelly.
This is the best live stream ever.
I'm gonna go to your funeral and I'm gonna kiss you in the face when you're dead.
I'm gonna dance on your grave, guys.
I'll pull you out and give you one final handy, Jake.
Guys, if you don't quit roasting me, I'm gonna dance on your graves.
I'll pull you out and have you. I wanna go touch your cake.
I'm digging your asshole.
Hey, Emery, back to you. Let me touch
back to you, Emery. Hey, Emery, guess what? Hey.
Emery, come on, I know you want me to touch your cake.
Get this fucking shark off of me!
I was just trying to help the person. Get the shark off of me.
Get the shark off of me, oh my god.
Emery, please let me touch your cake just one time, please. For closure. For closure. Please.
For closure.
I will never ask you again. Never, ever, ever. I promise. I'll leave you alone completely.
Anne-Marie, if you're listening, I'm gonna ask you a question. It's a very serious question. If Taylor went up to you and he said, just show me your ass for 0.5 seconds, and I will leave you alone, I would never come to school again, I would never, ever, ever have contact with you ever again.
Bro, that's like a hard bargain.
That is an easy yes. Like, hey, I would let him
suck my dick if he would say he would leave me alone.
I wouldn't go that far, bro.
Yeah, I would go that far. Cause you stupid as hell and you like TK secretly, so you want him around you.
You know you want a TK.
He wouldn't lie.
I don't lie, baby. I followed the rules.
You know you want my red baby. It's the rules.
I can't lie, it's the rules.
You gotta follow the rules, you gotta touch your
TV. It wouldn't be nice, I've always been taught to tell the truth. I got mucus on my tongue. They said I got mucus on my tongue, I don't know what it is. I was told that if I lie, my pants would catch on fire. Every time I lie, my dick gets smaller, that's why I don't do it anymore.
I'm like, no, you look that way.
Damn, it's my belly button. My penis grows every single time I tell the juice, so I try my best.
Man, I can see it.
I'm getting so close to getting it out of my belly button.
I'm about to come.
Man, I swear to God, if you yawn that big in this fucking party again, I'm gonna get Taylor to shove his cock every time.
I'm Taylor Kelly, this is how I yawn.
Sounds like freaking Waluigi from Mario.
Yeah, he's like Waluigi.
Waleed!
Every time that you yawn, man, this nigga Taylor is gonna stick his cock down your throat.
Wait, he don't have a cock!
He has a carrot.
That nigga has a cock the size of a thermometer.
An ally has been slain. When it's cold.
That boy really looking.
Need a microscope to see that.
Tim, I thought you said you didn't want to join in on this roast.
I mean, I'm not gonna join in on trying to talk like him.
Come on, Tim, you gotta talk like Hannah Kelly.
It's the rules, did you look at me in the shower?
You can't break the room. It's the rules. Oh,
man. Oh, man. I'm in my life right now.
Whenever I watch you sleep, Tim, my pee-pee got hard. I'm gonna tell you that right now. My pee-pee got real hard. It got about a bamboo stick. Diamante, bro.
Bro. Guess what just happened?
What? Kevin Kelly texted you.
So I'm playing Sombra on the map with the big hole in the middle of the point, right?
Yeah.
And I throw my beacon, like, over the wall.
And a Taylor Killy head popped up.
Yeah, and pretty much. Because I jumped to that beacon and I killed myself. I fell in the hole.
And then the little red head came up with just Taylor Kelly.
Yup.
Taylor Killy died, Kyle.
Good job, faggot.
Good job, Kyle. You broke the rules. Top 1 is against the rules, Kyle.
You didn't follow the rules. That's your fault.
If you would have followed the rules, you wouldn't be in a sticky situation like Anne-Marie.
Anne-Marie, so you're telling me that for like, alright, let's move it up. For
Taylor Kelly paid you $100.
For two whole seconds, you wouldn't show this man your ass. If he said that he would leave schools, he would never look at you, breathe to you, talk to you ever again. You tell me you wouldn't take that deal?
I'm pretty sure Taylor Kelly got definitely fucking
work. I mean, it's just a thought that he probably beat off to it every night.
He can remember it, so.
My first pass, mental guys.
That's the thing.
Well, he would bring
Kevin,
away.
He gonna tell everybody, I took her virginity, show me her ass.
I took her ass virginity. I was the first one to see her ass. And I didn't rape her, guys. I swear.
In case you didn't realize it, guys.
I didn't do it this time.
She did it because she wanted to, not because I asked her to.
Now the only stipulation is I can't ever talk to her again.
Well, I mean,
girl,
won't you tell them what happened?
Girl,
I'm pretty sure they would understand.
I'm glad that you said I'm willing to show anything to Taylor Kelly. I was about to say, girl, show something right now. It's some Mardi Gras beads right now.
It's some Mardi Gras. Get some Mardi Gras beads.
Boy, Calvin Wilding.
Taylor Kelly has no chill.
Yo,
Amory, you small for that. You small for adding that extra
part.
Yeah,
that last little bit.
You paused. You paused for a second too, and you thought about. Hold on, let me say this extra part.
Hold on.
Because you said I'm willing to show anything for anybody. Oh, well, that's the case. I know, because you said for Taylor Kelly, I was like, all right.
That bird. Good save.
Good job. And then when you said it first, like everyone's gonna think I'm a hoe. I'm like, hey, what the fuck have you been doing? Who the fuck thinks of you like a hoe? First of all, Taylor Kelly got to tell somebody. First of all, nobody will listen to Taylor Kelly, so he's already screwed there. So I think you'll be all right.
It's like you also to somebody. Did I tell you about what Anne Marie did to me? Taylor, shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up.
Like, he'll talk to me and I'll put on one of them little fake smiles. Yeah, hi.
I would just sign to him up.
I do that too, so I'll be like, Taylor, that's good, bro. That's nice.
Yeah, that's cool, my nigga. That's cool.
You like me all the time when Diamante's talking to me?
Alright, tell him, you got me.
You told me
yesterday I was the life of the party, Tim. Don't even do that.
And then the second black guy came in. Shout out to me.
Nah, Calvin, you
nigga, Tim has just about as much life as Taylor's sex game.
Oh!
Damn!
Damn! Calvin, why you gotta do that, man, like that?
Wow, Calvin. Oh, you got me there, Calvin.
we could throw it as far too to say the football team was as bad as Taylor's sixth game.
Oh boy. God, yeah.
You could, but you didn't. Too late, bro. You lost the opportunity.
That would destroy Calvin's career right there.
I believe
no question.
Nah, I gotta be like, this live stream too lit. And I'm the life of the party. I can't leave.
Nobody heard me?
No, nigga, cause nobody listening to you.
I said about how much you've been on the bench. That is Taylor.
Wait a minute. So that means zero. So that means I'm on the bench zero times. Thanks, Tim.
No, Calvin, you're taking it in the wrong way.
Thanks, Tim. Thanks, Tim. Thanks, Tim.
I mean, you told me it was on the timeline.
You feel some type of way, so you try to turn that L into a W.
I turned the six upside down to nine now. I almost did it, man.
No, I just don't like dealing with an asshole like Calvin.
All right, Tim McGraw, chill the fuck out.
You just called Tim McGraw.
Calvin Klein over there feeling some type of way.
Come on, Timmy Turner, chill out. No, fuck
Calvin Klein. Calvin Klein on the bench now. He feels some type of way.
Man, I learned that from Rich Holy Quan.
So why the hell I can't do no more damage? Please tell me.
Taking services for what? For what? What are we taking services for? Girl, I got some Mardi Gras beads in the back.
Bet.
I'm not Calvin ready.
Monte, first you're after today, you don't ruin your chances, Wayne Marie.
I don't want
Anne-Marie, though. There was never any in the first place. Shut your mouth.
It's all satire. It's all satire. Just know, Amory, whenever you need some Mardi Gras beads, come get your nigga Calvin. I got the hookup on Mardi Gras beads. I'll throw in a Taylor plush doll, too.
How about a Taylor colored dildo?
It comes a red
Taylor.
Yo, what the hell? Why everybody sending me these damn links?
You know where to find me? Taylor.
Look! Well, that's Roy Purdy, I know.
I'm Taylor Kelly. No, Tim, don't go.
Fuck you.
Tim,
I am also about to go.
No ceilings. Taylor Kelly's on fire.
Taylor Kelly original's about to go to sleep.
Don't go to sleep, bro.
All this Taylor Kelly voice is making my throat hurt.
And shoving my cock down your throat.
Oh.
Dude, I feel like, dude, low key though, I feel like I got a hole through my throat.
Me too.
I feel like Killa one Killa of those people that go on their commercial.
Hello.
Taylor Kelly. Taylor Kelly voice. Taylor Kelly. Taylor Kelly voice. Ate my damn voice box up. Anne Marie. Another serious
no.
question. You ready for it? Alright, so it's the same stipulation, man. Stay your ass, right? Give him a kiss. No.
On the cheek, Anne Marie, please.
Not on the cheek. On the lips. On the lips.
Anne Marie, you gotta give him your first kiss for him to leave you alone forever.
On the lips.
You guys
have it's
the same stipulation, right? Taylor can't leave you alone. He don't ever talk to you, all that shit that I said before, but you gotta kiss him on the lips.
You gotta give away your first kiss to Taylor Kelly and he'll leave you alone forever.
That's what.
Oh my god, guys, I just kissed a girl and I like it. I stole her first kiss, guys. I'm a champion.
I took her kiss virginity.
You see, this is what happens when you follow the rules.
I may have touched my tongue to her lips.
My tongue got hard. I showed her why they call me Tongue Kisser, TK.
Son, no, this. Hey, we're gonna be doing this so much, like our voice is gonna turn into that.
Yeah, oh, we're gonna wake up tomorrow morning and be like, oh, I got some good sleep.
Oh man, I got work tomorrow morning, son. I can't.
Welcome to Little Caesars, help me. I
welcome
you.
To Little Caesars.
I welcome to Little Caesars, help me. I help you today.
You want this 3-inch pizza? It's very good.
My name is Taylor Kelly. Oh, come help you. Remember, my name is Taylor Kelly, and I served you.
Hey, wait a minute. So if Taylor Kelly was your cashier, would you like just leave immediately?
I'd walk right out.
I'd walk out. I would go home. Bye.
Just turn around.
It's like, welcome to Los Angeles. No, shut up. Bye.
No, I don't care if I was buying medicine, I would save my life. I would still walk out. Like, I would see him in the window, and I'd go, nah, and I'd walk out.
Nah, he that type of dude that, like, when he catch eyes of you, he'll run out. Hey, Diamante!
Hey, bro! Hey, don't leave!
And all you hear in the parking lot is,
Hey, buddy! I'm gonna go see you at school tomorrow, bro! I hope so, man!
I'm really scared for when that dude gets a job, because, like, I might see him in the real world.
I'm gonna imagine this nigga all grown up.
No, I can't! I don't want to!
Dude, just think of this, right? If he gets a job at Walmart, we're all screwed.
Oh
bruh.
My god, bruh.
No, he gets a job as a door greeter.
Bruh.
Oh, the dude that hands out the stickers. And checks your bags.
Oh, bruh, I'm glad I only got 10 months left here. Because I don't have to see that dude no more.
Until he gets a job at Walmart.
But bet, I'm going to be gone in 10 months.
If you go to your college, guess what the fuck you gonna do?
I ain't gonna go to college.
Where are you going?
If I do wanna come to Afghanistan, sure.
Oh.
Damn, nigga, you gonna die.
Damn, nigga, you gonna die.
Why the fuck would you wanna go there, my nigga? The country gonna die in like a few damn months anyway when Trump in fucking office. Trump is like a grown-up Taylor. Put it that way.
It's the future right there.
Y'all voted a grown up Taylor in
President Kelly.
Bro, imagine that.
Sir, if he becomes president, I'm leaving out of the United States.
I'm Taylor Kelly and I approve this message.
I hope we'd be dead by that time, dude. Like,
I don't care what party he is, I will vote against that party. Like,
I'm the shove it down your throat party.
I'm the red party.
I'm Republican.
Who the fuck is Judd Bush?
Exactly.
TK gonna be like the next Maury, I swear to God.
Or Jerry.
And you are not the father!
It's like
the father because I am Maury, you are not the father.
I'm not the father. You're not the father because I'm the father because I fucked you this time. Remember?
Remember that time in ninth grade? Yeah, that was me.
You remember when I looked at you? You got pregnant, I remember. I'm a pussy destroyer. I am total cooch destroyer.
Okay.
Yo, what's that dude's middle name?
Probably Robert. Taylor Kelly Kelly.
Robert. Taylor Robert.
Taylor Kelly Kelly.
Taylor
Kelly Kelly.
Taylor Kelly Kelly.
Taylor Kelly.
No, it's a girl middle name, guys. Taylor Marie Kelly.
Taylor Marie Kelly.
Oh, Taylor Anne Marie Kelly.
Oh, wait. Oh, crap. I forgot Anne Marie was Anne
Marie. You forgot Anne Marie was Anne Marie.
Like, I forgot. Like, I said Marie because that's like a really common girl middle name. I was not
Taylor
looking
Rose
at.
Kelly. Taylor Rose
Man,
Kelly.
Man, Journey's middle name is Marie.
See, exactly.
Man, Abby's middle name's Marie.
Exactly.
Oh, shit.
That's
almost as common as Renee.
Caitlin's middle name is Marie. Gosh, damn.
It's either like Marie or Renee.
Or Rose.
Or
Rose. It's Rose,
like
dude.
Rose.
Taylor Christine Kelly.
And Marie Frisbee. Girls,
go Gita.
I love those.
Go Gita.
I can't get them, but I love them.
It's Guadalupe. It's Guadalupe.
Taylor Guadalupe.
Taylor Robert. I think his name is Robert, low key.
It's Gomez.
Taylor Rodriguez Kelly. Geneva.
Taylor Geneva Kelly.
Guys.
Humana Giovanna last name.
Guys.
Taylor Gay Kelly.
That one actually fits.
It does.
Come on, Tim McGraw, chill out.
Started.
You guys.
Anne Marie, tell your friend on the phone, ask her if she wants some Mardi Gras beads.
I want some Mardi Gras beads.
Don't, Hayden.
Who's the one person that's watching the stream?
Probably Taylor Kelly.
Who's the one person who's watching?
Did you ask her if she wants?
Is it anyone in the party?
Probably no.
Oh,
Emery,
shit.
Ask your friend if she wants some Taylor Kelly.
Well, who could be watching my stream at 2:09 in the morning?
Send your friend the link. Emery, send your friend the link.
I want
to
know who's fucking watching.
Don't send it to.
Yeah, bro, we'll send it once you put your party settings on correctly. Then that's when we'll send it.
You heard her, Calvin. She'll give you nudes if you send her the link.
Hold up. Wait a minute. What's that number? I like how Van doesn't talk at all. Until I say something thirsty. Nigga, I'm a player. Either right, my nigga. Nigga, it's called
Emery.
Being a player. I don't need no damn bro.
Emery said she'll give you nudes if you send it in a video. Oh my God, Tim.
No, what if Taylor Kelly, like, when he grows up, like, his voice changes, like, completely to, like, ours? Taylor Kelly's a meme. Taylor Kelly's officially a meme.
Oh my God.
Thanks, Taylor.
Dude, Trent's a meme.
Thanks, Taylor. You can shut your paladin head ass up.
See, this is what happens when you're a dumbass nigga.
Alright, Taylor Kelly. You want to talk about fruit, huh? Fruit ninja ass.
I
I was about to say Angry Birds.
Emery.
You fucking wet weenie. Fucking Taylor Emery, Kelly built
ask your
mom.
Ask your friend
that Oscar Mayer
some Red Rocket.
Oscar Mayer
Red Rocket season.
If she want that uncooked weenie.
No, she want that cooked Vienna sausage dick.
How dare you, man? Boat built ass.
Shut up, man. You're Taylor Kelly.
Man, you suck.
Shut up, guys. Follow the rules.
Taylor Kelly.
Shut up, guys. You gotta follow the rules and shut up and suck my dick. You don't even need to suck my cock.
Oh, I just realized that one person who was watching is me.
Oh, you dumb boy.
You idiot.
Me too. Anne-Marie. Me too.
Anne-Marie.
Nigga, it's already 2 o'clock.
What would you do if Taylor Kelly was
Jesus.
Outside your window right now? What?
Anne Marie, put your settings where we can hear you.
Damn it. For Taylor Kelly, come to your house right now. I'm a
you
tell
go to your
go
party
your
settings. Go to your party settings. You go to your party settings and do allow your voice to be shared.
Taylor
oh
Kelly
my
won't
god,
show
girl, calm down. Jesus Christ.
Come on, Anne Marie, you gotta calm down.
You go to party settings. Allow your voice to be shared.
I love it when you talk, it makes
click
me
calm. Click it and do always allow.
Emery, every time you talk, it makes my wee wee go ba-doing. You make my pee pee go ba-doing, doing, doing.
You make me come. For you.
You make me come,
girl.
Make
my cum go squirt. You make my pee pee into a fizzy volcano.
Is this fine?
You hear it? It's like.
Is this okay?
Girl, you.
For real.
Oh, yeah.
Emery,
we need money.
Emery.
What?
If Taylor paid you $10 billion to jerk him off for like 3 seconds. Yeah.
Bro, $10 billion? I would take that deal.
I would take that deal, bro.
$10 million,
I would suck that man's dick.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. For 3 seconds, for $10 billion, I'd take that.
I'm in. That's what
like,
I'm in,
I'm here, may as well earn it, bro.
I'll bring the extra small condom. Damn, man, all I did was say jerk him off. You're talking about sucking him off, my nigga. You gay. 10 billion? All he asked you to do was basically touch him and rub him.
No, you talking about put your mouth around him.
You gay. You gay, my nigga. You gay.
Hey, you got a girlfriend? You call him
sucking it. Hey, cause he bisexual, man. Like this is all I said was jerk him off, and he talking about some damn. I put my mouth around it. He suck it. With a billion. I ain't say nothing about that, my dude.
Get your mom on there, Montana County.
What else would you do for a Klondike bar, my nigga?
What would you do for a Klondike bar?
Nah, my nigga, you lost, my nigga. You lost. It's over. Ben was that dick for a Klondike bar.
Ben, why are you gonna be such bisexual?
That's against the rules of the Bible.
Would you rather me kill you or like do you want me
you
to give you $6?
Duh, I was just about to roast Anne Marie for like being an atheist and I forgot she goes to my church. Shut your ass up, you non-domination motherfucker.
Ooh.
Non-denominational?
That means you're not Catholic. Oh, you're not Baptist. Jehovah's Witness.
That's the name. I thought you said Calvin spill it.
Bro, who playing with them annoying freaking magnets,
me,
dude?
Me, that's me.
All I'm hearing is somebody ringing out Taylor Kelly, bro.
I could have made this video so much more funny, Calvin. I forgot for that Christmas party. I got some putty, son.
Some putty, huh?
Yeah, son. I got some putty.
Some pussy or some putty?
I got some pussy.
Some putty. You know what putty is, Calvin?
I have to make sure.
Well, I was buried my face in Journey's pussy.
Calvin, do you know what putty is?
I know exactly what putty is.
Van, I know you're not trying to talk.
Don't know what putty is.
Come on, Van, you gotta get yourself some Abby pussy.
Taylor,
man, you made your right hand your wife. Van, you made your right hand your wife. Like, come on now.
This man, come on, man.
You gotta go get yourself some Abigail pussy.
Like, he needs to get that Canadian girl back.
Oh, did you now?
That man called me.
See, my thing ain't got shit.
Van, you the type of person. Van, you the type of person to put lipstick on your hand and put googly eyes on it and pretend like it's your wife. Come on now.
Nigga, this dude. This man, Van's the type of nigga to tie his shoes without bending his knees. You probably put ice cubes in a glass of milk, huh, my nigga?
Man, you the type of person that if you run out of milk, you do that.
And I make fun of her all the time for doing that.
You the type of nigga to hang out with Taylor Kelly on the daily.
No.
nigga, your hairline getting old, my nigga.
They getting old to you, man, because you sound like them, huh?
No, you lost, my nigga. I could talk about your fucking tracks in your fucking mouth that you just got taken out, but I ain't. The fucking stains on your damn teeth from them fucking metals.
Taking,
Taylor Kelly cum stains, though. Taylor Kelly!
I don't know what the fuck he's doing, my dude.
My dude? Emery, just say my nigga. You got the card. I give you the card. You get the nigga card, Emery. You can say my nigga. You know what that means, right? That means your card got taken away, pussy bitch.
Yeah, you need to get another green card.
Well, Van can have his card back.
Nope, nah. Ain't no giving it back. Fucking
come on, Emery, just say it one time. Like, no one's ever heard you say it.
Say what?
Say my nigga. Just say my nigga. Say my nigga one time, Emery.
My nigga?
I say Emery, dickhead.
Hey! Shirty, say it. You stupid.
You say it again. I missed it.
I fucking turned it up, you little bitch.
Man, leave my nigga. You ain't welcome, my nigga. Leave, my nigga. Come on, my nigga, leave. All right, and say it again, Amory. I missed it. I'm the most important person. I need to listen to it.
I already said it.
Nah, say it again. I missed it.
I already said it.
Well, I already did.
Come on, say my nigga.
I was talking about the last bad case of your ugly bush wall. So you're gonna fucking carry, carry, boy. It's all like bush wall, boy. Get the fuck up.
Just say my.